Welcome to Zoom. So now we are going to see about magnetic effect of electric current. Okay, va? Magnetic effect of electric current. See, in the setup, you have a book, activity. So you have a copper wire. Copper wire is a resistor, connect a ammeter, a battery, a plug key. Okay, this is a simple electric circuit. In the electric circuit, we have a magnetic compass. Okay, magnetic compass is a needle, and the current passes. It started to deflect. Okay, deflect na abhi and the compass on the shake agat. Okay, it started to dance like this. Okay, when we are passing the current through the circuit, the magnetic compass na aramikide deflect aramikide. Okay, vaadhal koodiya needle vandu pathinga deflect aramikide. So electric current through the copper wire has produced the magnetic effect. Okay, va eppa or compass needle vandu deflect aagum pakkathula or magnet kondru vandha enna aagum, it will be deflecting. Appo idhu enna theriyudhu, electric current la vandu edho magnetism irukku pola, adanal dhaan the compass needle vandu deflect aagudhu. Okay, va eppa or compass needle deflect aagum adu pakkathula vandu or magnet kondru varakulla dhaan, ena compass needle nu vandu pathina it is also a magnet only. Okay, since it is also a magnet, when we bring a magnet nearby, that it starts to deflect. Okay, why? This magnet is there. Pakkathula innor magnet kondru vandhaala adu deflect aagudhu. Okay, appa idhili magnetic effect irukku. Current carrying circuit la enna irukku, magnetic effect irukku. Adhanaal dhaan vandhu indha compass needle deflect aachu. Okay, so this was an accidental discovery. Person Hans Christian Oersted discover this. That is an accidental discovery. Okay, electricity and magnetism are linked to each other. Updating that, we will get it. Okay, so this is the activity which we have in your book. Okay, if you have any doubt regarding this, you can do let me know in the comment section. Okay, we will meet you there in the next video where we will be starting with this next topic. Okay, until then, bye bye.